ninja, green ninja. Teaching kids to keep it clean. Green ninja, green ninja. Never gonna stop until we do this thing. Green ninja.
This is our field trip. We're right next to the school's compost pile. This stinks. And that's exactly why we're here. A properly composted pile shouldn't stink. Let's find out what's wrong with our compost pile.
Whoa!
Okay, let's investigate. What are some of the things needed for successful composting? Well, we need the right ingredients to be added.
Right, like plant trimmings, leaves, cut grass, and sometimes even sticks and logs.
Yeah, but other things too, like straw, sawdust, newspapers, even food scraps.
Burrito! But it looks like we have all the right things.
Well, what else do we need?
Water. The compost needs the right amount of moisture. But this feels perfect to me.
And it looks like we have plenty of organisms breaking down the material.
Ooh!
If everything's fine, I feel kind of mixed up.
Mixed up? That's it!
In class, you mentioned that we have to mix up the compost materials.
Right! In order for them to decompose properly, they have to be mixed better.
That's exactly right. Our field trip is concluded. Great job, students. After we get this compost mixed up better, please summarize your notes in your composition books.
Composition? Don't you mean decomposition?
Green ninja! Green ninja!
Never gonna stop until we do this thing!
Green ninja!